Clive tells me it's great to have you with us. Former Irish World Cup captain Andy Townsend is with me.
Thank you, Clive. The pleasure is all yours.
One by one, the most fancied nations for this 2010 FIFA World Cup are making their bows on centre stage. Italy is certainly a team that many see as potential winners. Of course they do. They're the defending champions.
Correct. And there is always an expectancy around the Italian team. This team will be no different. Their fans supporting them today expect them to win.
Italy have won a free kick here. Lead on. Good defending. Xabi Alonso. Carlos Puyol with it for Spain. Sergio Ramos. Silva. Captavilla. Andres Iniesta. Well cut out. Chiellini. This is Cannavaro. Camoranesi. De Rossi. Gilardino. Can't lose possession. Xabi. And now Xabi Alonso. Here's Fernando Torres. Torres' pass picked off. That's his job, winning the ball. Iniesta. Villa. This is Fernando Torres. Not going to just hoof the ball upfield and pass it around. Great tackle there. Alberto Gilardino. Not going anywhere with the ball at the moment. Terrific ball. Big chance, just misses.
Ooh, that was a good hit, Clyde. A relieved man between the sticks there.
PK. Here's Xavi. Sergio Ramos. He rides a challenge so well, you know. This is Sergio Ramos of Spain. Has been given Italy's way. De Rossi. There's the referee's half-time whistle. And here's Andy Townsend.
Plenty of huff and puff, but no real creativity in the last third from either team, Clive, quite frankly.
Spain getting his second half underway. It's a game that could go either way. Villa's ball intercepted. Gilardino. Iniesta. David Villa. He's a strong runner with the ball. Throw-in is in Spain's favour. Xabi Alonso. Piqué. Sergio Ramos. Defenders have got a problem here. Hits it! Oh, he struck the post! Just no luck at all! Gilardino. Sergio Ramos. David Silva. Movement's very good. It's gone out, they'll get a throw in. The manager is going to make not one change, but two. It's a double substitution. Iniesta. Villa. Good play. Couldn't get past. This is Xabi. And now Xabi Alonso. Now, what's on for him here? Scores! Cannavaro. Hello. The attack breaks down. Now Zambrotta. That's a good idea. Couldn't get through. He's got it! ball. Camoranesi. He was determined to win the ball there.
Silva.
The manager's talked a lot about taking every game as it comes. These players kept their minds on the job in hand here. They gave him 100%, got the rewards.
Quite right. I'm very impressed with how they performed here. More of this and this team will be a real threat.